once upon this same earth, beneath the same sun, long before you, before the ape and the elephant as well, before the wolf, the bison, the whale, before the mammoth and the mastodon, in the time of the dinosaurs.
Come on!
Now the dinosaurs were of two kinds. Some had flat teeth and ate the leaves of trees. And some had sharp teeth for eating meat, and they preyed upon the leaf eaters. Then it happened that the leaves began to die. The mighty beasts who appeared to rule the earth were ruled in truth by the leaf. Desperate for food, some of the dinosaur herds struck out toward the west, searching for the Great Valley, a land still lush and green. It was a journey toward life. It was a march of many dangers. Sharpteeth stalked the herds, waiting to seize any who strayed. The leaf eaters stopped only to hatch their young. Some of the young seemed born without fear.